Until 2016, I voted for every GOP candidate at every level since my hero Barry Goldwater got me started in 64. In college, I was state chairman of the College Republican of Virginia. I was employed by the Nixon campaign in 68 as a field rep, and by the RNC in 72 as a field rep. I'll put my Republican credentials up against just about anybody. By 2016, the party had changed so much, I couldn't support it at the national level. I couldn't bring myself to vote for Hillary, so I wrote in John Kasich, whom I still admire. Ever since, I have followed Max Boot's advice and voted against every single Republican, every single one. This year, I will vote for Joe Biden. Never thought I'd say that.